Bollywood star Salman Khan witnessed utter chaos in Ludhiana Thursday while launching his Being Human charitable store. Reports say a mob of more than 10,000 fans pushed and shoved each other just to catch a glimpse of the dabang Khan. Salman Khan was visiting the cities of Chandigarh and Ludhiana to launch the Being Human charity merchandise stores. The actor was visiting the cities for the very first time. Once news of Salman visiting leaked, the fans emerged in thousands, creating utter chaos. The commotion began in the morning at the Silver Arch Mall, Ludhiana, where even after the mall was shut for the public, thousands of fans gathered, paying a blind eye to the police. Eyewitnesses revealed that the mob even shattered windows of a shop in the mall to see Salman Khan. The event coordinator Tejinder Singh Teji said that despite assurances from the mall management and owner Ajay Nair in Ludhiana that every outlet and entry to the venue will stay shut till 2 p.m., nothing happened. Later, in Chandigarh as well, the situation turned ugly at the Elante Mall. The crowd had a scuffle with the bouncers and pushed their way to see the actor breaking barricades. The Chandigarh police said that they were not expecting more than 500 people. Salman Khan had to struggle to make his way out of the venue and was seen losing his cool. Salman's journey to Ludhiana and Chandigarh was undertaken in his private plane.